On the 12th day of Christmas, a drink drive a gift to me. 12 months in traction, 11 weeks on crutches, 10 operations, 9 years of nightmares, 8 open flesh wounds, 7 spinal fractures, 6 days unconscious, and a lifetime in a
wheelchair. Every day, 2 million tons of sewage and industrial effluent float into Hong Kong water. We better clean up our act, or the consequences will be hard to swallow.
The first natural-born smoker will have a larger nose to filter out impurities. Self-cleaning lungs. A highly developed index and middle finger. Smaller ears because they don't listen. Extra eyelids to protect the eye from irritating smoke. And of course, an inbuilt resistance to heart disease, lung cancer, and thrombosis. Unfortunately, the first natural-born smoker hasn't yet been born.
The natural-born smoker will be a responsible parent. To encourage early learning, the child will be exposed to tobacco smoke from birth. Then, when it's older, sent to school to be taught the correct way to inhale cigarette smoke by a group of people called friends. Any child who feels dizzy, sick, or afraid of cancer will be ridiculed until they conform and become a regular smoker.
Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by. If you smile through your fear and sorrow, smile and maybe tomorrow, you'll see the sun come shining through for you. Light up your face with gladness. Hide every trace of sadness. Although
every year, thousands of other animals suffer this ugly pain in the name of beauty. Please don't use cosmetics tested in this way. Thousands of other animals suffer this ugly pain in the name of beauty. Please use cosmetics that are cruelty-free.
This year, my mom got me the perfect bag for back to school.
These colorful binders help me stay organized.
These headphones are just what I need for studying.
These new sneakers are just what I need for the new year.
This jacket is a real must-have.
My parents got me the skateboard I wanted. It's pretty cool.
These scissors really come in handy in art class.
These colored pencils, too.
These new socks, they can be a real lifesaver.
And I finally got my own phone to stay in touch with my mom.
Every year, hundreds of people are killed on Victoria's roads, and this is how we react. It's time we changed.
Je bewaart je vuurpijlen in een tas. Je gebruikt een fles als standaard. Je steekt de lont aan met een sigaret. En je neemt voldoende afstand. Wat doe je fout? Je hebt nog 5 seconden. Je bewaart je vuurwerk in een tas. Je houdt het niet in je hand. Je gebruikt een aansteeklont. En je neemt voldoende afstand. Wat doe je fout? Je hebt nog 5 seconden. Je bewaart je vuurwerk in een tas. Je steekt maar 1 rotje tegelijk aan. En je gebruikt een aansteeklont. Wat doe je fout? Je hebt nog 5.
Think how much you use your hands. Most fireworks can cause serious damage to hands and arms. Many of these are at family house parties, often a result of messing with fireworks and sparklers. Make sure your fireworks are legal and follow the firework code. Never put sparklers in the hands of under fives. Always keep a safe distance, and most importantly, if a firework fails, leave it alone. Use your head or lose your hand.
เดี๋ยวพรุ่งนี้อุ๋มจะไปโรงเรียนแล้วอะค่ะงั้นเดี๋ยวอุ๋มไปซื้อสมุดก่อนนะคะ แล้วเดี๋ยวจะตามชายหาด
ข้ามถนนระวังรถนะลูก
มีน้ำใจให้คนเดินเท้าบ้างเถอะครับ
Es isch am a normale Werktig gsi. Mein Vater isch zur Arbeit gange. Meine Mutter hat uns zugerufen, sie gäng nur rasch in die Duschküche. Mein 3 Jahre älterer Brüder hat die Gelegenheit benutzt, um gewundrig in das Küchenkästchen zu gehen. Kurz darauf aber isch er in unser Kinderzimmer zurückgekommen. Dort han ich auf dem Bettli gelegen und mit einer Rassel gespielt. Er hat mit etwas anderem gespielt. Plötzlich hat das Kopfkissen brennt. Mein Bruder hat nämlich in der Küche statt Guetzli Zündhölzli gefunden.
They come to my place for a little party. You'll like my friends. They're good listeners. And with this new drug, crack, I'm attracting a younger crowd. Bill here is 16. Tracy, cute gal, 14. So join the party. Try crack. I could use the company.
Her look at, and it should have been stricter with him at the right time.
Yeah, well, you're too strict, you know.
Not strict, I'm fair. Not out giving any arm, is it?
Yeah, we can't hold kids back, though.
I'm not saying hold him back. I'm saying there's such a thing as discipline. Fair discipline.
Well, I still say he got to a line.
Anyway, where is Kevin this afternoon?
Oh, I don't know. Oh, I think he said he was going round to see Stephen.
Yeah, that's another thing I don't like either. Them playing together. There's enough kids round here, judging by the route the weekend.
Jim!
If your child was killed or badly injured in a firework accident like this, you'd probably blame the parents of the other children. But your children are your responsibility. Make sure yours aren't meddling with fireworks this bonfire night.
Wenn der Vater mit dem Sohn einmal ausgeht und dann keiner gern nach Haus geht, dann erlebt sie unterwegs die tollsten Sachen, mal zum Weinen, mal zum Lachen. Und sie machen sich Lust, denn sie tanzen, schwingen, rotzen und sind fröhlich wieder Mops im Balletton. Wenn der Vater mit dem Sohn einmal ausgeht, das wird prima.
Zeig mir mal etwas von der Stadt.
Die Idee ist ideal. Ja, das mache ich glatt.
Und dann kriege ich auch vielleicht einen Luftballon.
Klar, mein Sohn, klar, mein Sohn. Und einen Luftballon. Wenn der Vater mit dem Sohn einmal ausgeht. Das ist prima.
My name is Jacqueline Saborido. This is a picture of me before I was hit by a drunk driver. Before the car caught fire. Before two of my friends died. Before I needed more than 40 operations. This is me when my life was just like anyone else in college. This is me after being hit by a drunk driver. Mi nombre es Jacqueline Saborido. Esta soy yo antes de que me chocara un conductor intoxicado. Antes de que me sacaran del auto quemado que le quitó la vida a dos amigas. Antes de necesitar más de 40 operaciones. Esta soy yo cuando mi vida era como la de cualquier otra persona. Y esta soy yo después de haber chocado con un conductor intoxicado. Por favor, no tomes y manejes. Nunca.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hi,
hey,
all right.
What's up?
Hello.
Hi.
Come on, where's my fish fingers?
Do you want some?
No.
Do you want me to pick up the kids from school tomorrow?
Yeah, if you don't mind.
No, blood. That radio still was big, I like.
Hey, no, it was serious.
Big one.
I bet you any money, Anton flopped the show.
It doesn't
matter what the occasion. Birthday, christenings, my man always finds a way.
Hey, I'll tell you something though, it was a good thing you man never come because there was a big hype thing going about last night.
See, that's why I like having younger brothers and sisters. I stay indoors while the beef stays outside.
Thank you.
If you don't tell your children about the danger of drugs, you may find a problem staring you right in the face. A problem that won't go away. Or even worse, one that does. If you don't tell your children about the danger of drugs, you may find a problem staring you right in the face. A problem that won't go away.
You know me. You brought me to this party. I'm your best friend. I will kill you,
your best friend.
You know that already.
I will kill you.
I will violate. I will violate you. Heroin.
אבא, החגורה מאחור לוחצת, אני לא שם אותה.
אמא, כבר מגיעים, למה החגור מאחור?
לא זזים, לפני שכולם חגורים.
Sometimes we can't bear to look either. But cruelty to children can be stopped, and with your help, it can be stopped forever. Please support the NSPCC's new Full Stop campaign. Together, we can stop cruelty to children. Full stop. Please remember to sign your NSPCC Full Stop Pledge.
Vi menneskers kroppe er ikke bygget til at modstå særlig voldsomme sammenstød. Allerede ved 30 km i timen ses alvorlige skader, svarende til idrætsskader. Selv en lille stigning i hastigheden har alvorlige konsekvenser. At blive ramt ved 40 svarer til et fald på over 6 meter. Nu taler vi om komplicerede brud, indre blødninger og svære hjerneskader. Med hastighed på 50 km i timen kan jeg desværre ikke stille meget op. Det bliver et job for kollegerne på en etage nedenunder.
Imagine this tool cutting off your lower jaw. It takes up to 87 tools to remove mouth cancer, but just one could be enough to get it. Imagine this tool peeling back your neck so your jaw can be cut out. It takes up to 87 tools to remove mouth cancer, but just one could be enough to get it. Imagine this tool forcing open your mouth so your jaw can be cut out. It takes up to 87 tools to remove mouth cancer, but just one could be enough to get it.
Young people from all walks of life have volunteered to take part in a frightening experiment.
Next.
For a short time each day, they are allowing their brains to be altered. Altered to the degree that paranoia has been induced. Altered to cause loss of motor functions. Altered to have adverse effects on reproductive organs. Altered to produce heart malfunction and destruction of brain cells to the point of memory loss. And acceleration of the aging process. The most frightening part of this experiment is that it is not an experiment. It's what slowly happens to you when you keep smoking pot. No one has to alter your brain. You've already volunteered to do it to yourself.
Thank you.
Amnesty International helps. Help Amnesty International.
Amnesty International hilft. Helfen Sie, Amnesty International.
Against drugs to continue, call and donate $5, $10, or $15.
Quer saber meu nome? Meu nome é cocaína.
Louca, refrigerante
inteirinha. Comigo você vai se sentir todo. Eu vou te deixar bonito, muito bonito. Depois. Sono, apetite. Eu vou devorar o seu nariz. Quando a gente estiver bem quente, eu prometo a você uma parada cardíaca, uma parada respiratória, ou um colapso no sistema nervoso central. E meu bem, você vai ver o que dá meter o narizinho aonde não é chato. Meu nome é Cocaína.
Se você quer que a campanha contra as drogas continue, ligue e doe 5, 10 ou 15 reais.
Hello? Hello? Any TV spongers out there? Watch out! Take my advice! Get the right TV license quick as you can! You're saving 15p a day by not having a license, but it adds up to a lot of money, and the license inspectors are very, very annoyed. They're calling house to house. They're checking on everyone. Be clever. Get the right TV license, or you'll end up like me.
TV spongers beware. The squeeze is on.
And it isn't nice.
the driver of this car had kept his speed to 100k, here's where he would have stopped. If he'd stopped here, his wife wouldn't take the full impact of the crash and die instantly. If he'd stopped here, the last thing Sally will ever hear wouldn't be the sound of her own neck breaking. And Nikki wouldn't break several ribs and her collarbone. As for Jim, well, Jim could have avoided broken bones and a broken heart. But anyway, it's too late for all that now, because this isn't where it stops. It's where it all begins.
Oudejaarsavond. Wij zijn er klaar voor. Jij ook?
最近覚醒剤は家庭の主婦や青少年サラリーマンを蝕んでいます。興味半分の一本の覚醒剤、それがあなたの家庭をも破壊します。
And so this is Christmas.
Can you feel me touch you here?
What have you done?
I said I'd get a friggin' taxi!
Another year
Anybody think we should keep going?
And so this is Christmas. I hope you have fun.
I wasn't drunk. Didn't understand
the
what you've done.
The
passenger from the other vehicle has died.
The old and the young. A merry, merry Christmas. And a happy new year. Let's hope it's a good one. Without any fear. So this is Christmas.
Activity, torture, or dance until death. The WSPA World Society for the Protection of Animals helps abused animals. Please help. WSPA.DE.
Folter oder Tanzen bis zum Tod. Die WSPA Welttierschutzgesellschaft hilft misshandelten Tieren. Helfen Sie mit einer regelmäßigen Spende. 080 50 550.
Gefangenschaft, Folter oder Tanzen bis zum Tod. Misshandelte Tiere brauchen unsere Hilfe. Helfen Sie mit einer regelmäßigen Spende.
My name is Lucy. I've got babies in me again. I hate it in here. It's so hot and cold. I'm stuck and I can't turn. I'm getting so big now that it hurts to stand. And I've got these big sores. There are flies on them. I've got a really sore tummy.
It is commonly accepted that a pig has the intelligence of a three-year-old child. Please help us end the horrific practices of the Australian pork industry. Be a voice for animals at animalsaustralia.org.
They always take my babies.
Ecstasy. Ever wondered what it does to your brain?
Smoking causes all cancer. If it didn't, I wouldn't be needing chemotherapy. If looking at all cancer on your cigarette pack makes you uncomfortable, look at another part of the pack. Quitting is hard. Not quitting is harder.
smoke, and your body takes a beating. Fight back. Quit now.
In the Middle Ages, death by torture was an art form. One method involved placing a cage over you. Inside, the besom, rats. Soon, the rats would get hungry. So they'd dine on you. Whatever was left of you would then start to rot. Then, as you're slowly eaten alive, eventually, you'd die. Today, people just take heroin.
If you don't stop him from raping her, who will? Find your strength.
Get it out of my head. She was only four. And I killed her. Oh.
They say people addicted to heroin have a monkey on their back. Isn't that cute?
Thank you.
Brain damage the designer drug ecstasy causes. It's still being tested. Take ecstasy, and you're the guinea pig. Brain damage the designer drug ecstasy causes. It's still being tested.